According to the Elothen 3 chairperson for Bijo sub-county, Ms. Amil Kemis Yabani, the 10 were arrested during a joint operation led by the sub-county council with support of the police in a bid to implement a council resolution that banned use of narcotic drugs such as cat beyond 10 p.m.
Our usual operation in the sub-county, we began it with the women who involved themselves in chewing mira beyond 90 hours. We did this in Lomunga Paris, Lomunga Trading Center, some 2 days ago. As you can see, we have around 8 women who were found chewing mira, and these are women who are mothers, these are women who are foundation of the nation.
Yabani added that they also embarked on an operation to arrest school age going children who stay at home during school hours. A total of 16 children between 7 and 15 years were arrested, as Yabani explains.
A few hours ago, concerning the school age going children, this was majorly led and involved by the community members who voluntarily came up, having seen high rate of dropout and teenager pregnancies, early marriages. So therefore, around 16 children have been arrested, but we are going to arrest more than 50. Unfortunately, some parents are locking their children inside. Some parents are encouraging their children to run into the bushes.
He revealed that each woman will be required to pay a fine of 50,000 shillings to the council, and each school-age child will pay 25,000 shillings before they are released.
Mira chewers, and then the school-age going children who are found in the video halls or chewing mira, once they are brought here, they are going to pay 50,000 to the sub-county and then the operation management committee. Then the issue with the police, I don't have any option there. Then for the school-age going children, we are going to release them at the cost of 25,000 per child, and the parent will make sure the school fees of this child must be paid.
Swaila Peli, the sub-county chief for Bijo sub-county, commended the leaders for their joint efforts to curb crime in the region.
We resolved that school-going age, should the one who is at home should be going to school. The moment we find these children at homes, obviously we need to arrest them. What could be the reason that you should have to be at home while others are in school? So because of that, we shall just continue with our presence to make sure that all school-going children, they must be in school. And those who are also abusing the drugs, we can also not give room for them to abuse these drugs. In fact, it's very sad when we see our women doing the same. In fact, it's now reversed the whole issue. It used to be men, chewing marungi. But if you look at now these people here, in fact, it's like all of them, they're women.
Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.